My name is Kenneth. I am representing Ireland. My question is about the situation in Syria. The EU sees a communal military solution to the conflict in Syria. However, UN Resolution 2254, which the Union strongly supports, failed to achieve its aims, which is set out for summer 2017. When will the EU and other Western governments realise that until opposition terrorists are defeated and the Syrian regime regains control of Syria, there will be no opportunity for a political solution of the Syrian people's choice?
Thank you very much for your question. I think that the European Union has to do more for implementing the resolution of the United Nations that you already mentioned, and pushing for a stable, peaceful solution in Syria. Unfortunately, the European Union doesn't play an active role in the Syrian crisis. The major players there are the USA, Russia, regional countries like Iran or Turkey, but not the European Union. And at the same time, European Union is facing the results of the Syrian crisis, hosting a lot of refugees coming to European member states because of the war in Syria. So we have to do more for peace in Syria as Europeans, and also as Europeans, we have to do more for the refugees, because now the major role trying to host the refugees, to support the refugees according to the Geneva Convention, is on the shoulders of my country, Greece, on the shoulders of another country, Italy, because there is a lack of European solidarity to the refugees and a lack of European solidarity inside the European Union about solving the refugees problem. There are some member states, and it's a pity for Europe, that they don't want to accept either one refugee. And it's a pity to have governments in Poland, in Hungary, avoiding to take their share of responsibility in that issue. This Europe a la carte is not acceptable, has no any kind of positive future. It is impossible to have a government in a member state, like in Poland or in Hungary, which wants the European funds for their farmers, wants the European funds for their infrastructure, to modernize their infrastructure, but they don't want to implement their obligations in order to give European solutions according to the Geneva Conventions and to the decisions of the United Nations for the refugee problem. I think that we have to do more for both, for peace in Syria and for the refugees who are coming to Europe from Syria because of the war. Thank you very much.